Hi, in this session, we are going to see about the video marketing. So what is video marketing and what are the different platforms are there to upload your video? Let's see. So what is video marketing? So video marketing is nothing but promoting all the videos in one platform is called as a video marketing. Nothing but you are promoting your video. How to promote that video is called as a video marketing. So there are many platforms to promote your video. So you have a major platform like you have a YouTube, you have Vimeo, you have a Daily Motion, MetaCave, Break, and there are a few more social media platform where you can share your video and you can have more number of engagements or having a good number of views for your for the videos. So why we should promote only in YouTube? I mean, there are many platforms, but why people are showing more interest to promote their videos only in YouTube? So the major reason is YouTube is the second most popular social media platform, and it is also second largest search engine after Google based on market interest. So whatever the video you want to see in the video, you're just going to the YouTube and you're seeing the videos. So that is a major reason why we should promote our videos in the YouTube. And I said you that YouTube is the second largest search engine in the world. So every 1 minute, there are hundreds of hours of content is uploaded in the YouTube. So now let's see how to create a channel in the YouTube and how to optimize your own channel. Let's have into the look. So now before going to YouTube channel, just sign in with your Gmail. So with Gmail account, which Gmail account you want to open your YouTube channel, you need to first log in with your Gmail account. So first go with the youtube.com. So then after going into the youtube.com, so then you need to sign in, click on sign in button. So sign in with your Gmail. So I am signing with my Gmail account. So enter your password. So now after signing with your Gmail account, so here on the right side, you can see here, sign in. You can see here the account has been signed in. Then click on that. So after clicking on that, you just go with the YouTube Studio. So after going to the YouTube Studio, just use YouTube as. So with what name you want to create the channel, just give that channel name. So now I want to create a channel name like SRDM Academy. So now I'm giving my channel name as SRDM Academy. Okay, so then create the channel. So this is how we create the channel in the YouTube. So this channel can be created by any person, but the major part is that how to optimize your YouTube and how to upload a video is most important. So now after creating a channel, then just go to the customize channel. You need to customize your channel. Here you need to upload your company logo or the business logo, what you have. Just upload that. After that, you need to upload your profile photo, and the profile photo dimension should be according to the optimization of the YouTube. So it is around 400x400 pixels. So you need to upload the logo of the company. So I'm just uploading. So upload the logo. So now once your logo is uploaded, so you can click on done. So now the logo is uploaded. Then you need to add your channel art also. So channel art is nothing but the cover photo of your page. So here you will be finding some of the galleries. I mean, you will be finding some of the galleries. So otherwise, if you want to use your own customized cover photo, you can use your customized photo. As for now, I'm giving an example of the images which are available in the YouTube channel itself. So I'm just uploading. So select. So then it is selected. So this is how we need to optimize your channel. Then go for the channel description. Give the description of your channel. I mean, what information or what kind of content you are uploading in the YouTube. So that description you need to present in your channel description. So I'm just giving the channel description. This channel is all about digital marketing. Digital marketing tips and techniques and more about educational videos and more about the educational videos. So now in this channel, I want to explain more about the digital marketing tips, digital marketing new updates, and what are the new platforms which are coming for the digital marketing, or it could be any internet platform. So this is a channel which I'm going to, I'm just starting this channel because of to create the awareness of the digital marketing. So the latest updates of the digital marketing and the new techniques which are into digital marketing. So these all parts will be coming under this channel. So then click on done. So this is how we need to create the channel, and this is how we need to optimize the channel. So in coming videos, we'll see how to create a video and how to upload the video and how to earn money from that YouTube is most important. So see you in the next session. Thank you.